All right, face the lens, Zayna Thomas, folks, please.
Yeah, there will be loud noises and mature content warning.
Yes.
This our prompt we were given was the trial of Frank James in 1883, who was Jesse James's brother. This is our fictional take on it, so nothing we do or say in this show is historically accurate whatsoever.
So don't go tell your friends that this is true.
Yeah, because it's really not.
It's probably not.
If you could ask us on a U.S. history test, we were all wrong.
And don't touch the smashes.
Yeah. It's not like a
game. Yeah, oh wait, we have to introduce our passage.
Okay, but this is...
Okay.
Executioner's not.
Wow, Zayna.
Visitor. How surprising.
Don't be so rough on the poor fellow.
And how did you say you knew Mr. James again?
Old army friend. He's a good soldier. Good friend to have on the battlefield.
Friend, eh? Prisoners don't usually make friends.
Everyone has a friend or two. He did at least one good thing, and that's enough for me. Really, though, you shouldn't be so rough on him. If you were living in the gutter, that man would steal from a home just to make sure your belly was full. And being a general in the Confederate Army, I've seen bad men. I've seen men who shoot their own brothers in the back for tribal things.
Well, that man is to hang for what he's done. He's a thief.
That man's a damned hero.
You sound no better than he is. I should just toss you up right in there with them.
My only crime?
I can't see if I can get back home with all the others. But it'll only be a matter of time before things get serious. And there's nothing left for me here. Like, what did you have? You have nothing to live for. You have your own unrealistic things, and when it comes down to it, what are you? You're no one, and it's killish for me to say,
Would you still honor me?
Yes, of course.
Then let them take it all away from me. Let them. What are memories of a lost war? We can make some
course there's a light across these, but even if we can escape, there's no turning back, and we have to go down to the deep south, and we have to start a new life. It doesn't matter now. You've already been in this getup, and who knows, they might even find you and catch you, and you'll be uncertain, and I'm prepared with everything.
It'll be okay. Let's just not think about it right now.
You're right. Look, let's just rest here for a while. Do this in my
house. What the hell is going on here? won, huh? Well, now it's your ass on the chopping block. It's your ass that's gonna be held. You killed her! You killed her! I killed her! Look who has the gun, boyo. Look who put the bullet through her. You. You traitor! Well, hey, at least it's not my ass on the chopping block.
Again, as well.